Hello and welcome to my video. Tonight I'm going to react to the new Justice League trailer, Comic-Con trailer. It is 1 AM in here, so that is why I'm talking really low. Sorry about that. I hope you enjoy it. Let's watch.
This weekend, Diana?
Me? Nothing very interesting.
The world remains in mourning after the death of the Superman.
And where is the Gotham Bat? The mass vigilante has been a no-show.
They said the Age of Heroes would never come again.
It has to. We don't have any more time.
Something is coming.
No protectors here. No Kryptonian. This world will fall. Like all the others.
When this is the days when one's biggest concerns were exploding wind-up penguins.
This is crazy. Honestly, I think we're all gonna die.
Each of us, in some way, is held back.
Don't engage alone. We'll do this together.
It's really cool. You guys seem ready to do battle and stuff, but I've never done battle. I just pushed some people and run away.
Relax, Alfred. I'll take it from here.
Do I know you?
Superman was a beacon to the world. He didn't just save people. He made them see the best parts of themselves.
All right.
I don't recognize this world.
You don't have to recognize him. You just have to save it.
How many of you are there?
Not enough.
Do you really think that...
Oh, wow, they really just vanish. Huh? Oh. That's rude.
You said you've come. Now let's hope you're not too late.
So it was a really awesome trailer. I really liked it. I'm really curious about the last person in the trailer that we didn't get to see. I think it is Superman. I don't know. But it was a really awesome trailer, a lot of good actions. I'm happy that Ben Affleck said he will be Batman and the rumors were fake. I cannot talk loud. So what do you think about this trailer? Comment below and let me know. And if you like what you've seen here, please subscribe and hit the like button. Until the next Justice League video, I hope to see you guys later.